What happened to Eric?
He's coming down into turn 12 and just hard on the brake right there as he tips the bike in. Just like Eric had way too much pressure on that brake.